Hello guys and welcome back to a new video. Today we're gonna still play survival with David the King because we are the kings of the world. And I forgot what I wanted to say. I do see two survivors there. I see a Dwight running around. My name is Seasonator, welcome back to another video. Still trying this YouTube thing. What is over there? I do see something that flickers a lot right around that corner of the map, but let's see what the others are doing. We're playing against the trapper with no hex ruin. Okay, that's respectable. Running to the survivors without placing any traps. Oh, he does the M1 hit. Light, nice light. He's gonna come here. No! I see a hex totem! This is not good. I see a trap, nice trap. Ooh. Okay. This is my time to run, to shine. Shine the corners. He's just gonna come. Let me just do this. He's placing traps. Okay, he does have hunted grouse. Okay, let me just clean this. Clean, clean, clean. Clean, clean, clean. Haunted grounds. Haunted ground. It's up to be destroyed. Nurse's calling. Birds. They were 10 seconds ago, right here. Why are you running? Come on. Okay. He doesn't know. She doesn't know. He will know now. Let me do my 99%. Oh. Okay, not 99%. What was that? Devour Hope? Rid of the heal? So now there's gonna be one more totem over there, I think. That one is done, this win is done, everyone is happy besides the killer. Okay, let me just okay, I will not have time. No. Nice job. Just stay. Nice. Ooh-wee. He's going for that. Let me just destroy these haunted grounds now. Even though I have a purely okay. First of all, let's disarm this trap. Because I will get right on there. Hex Street of the Hunt, yes. So I think that was just Devour Hope. This one is Street of the Hunt just to have more blood points. Yeah. I got you fam. come for me. Yes, 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 yes. Yap, 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 yap. Yap, 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 yap. No, he's moving so fast now. I'm so slow. Of course. Anybody? Help! I don't want to die. Just my back. Dwight! Dwight! Come on now. We can do better than this. So we do have adrenaline, self-care. We'll make it. And that hard, I forgot about telling you about my perks. I do see one totem. He's gonna have no aid. It's one totem here. One in the middle, I just saw it when I ran away from the killer. I will have adrenaline, so no need to heal. Let's do this the most effective way. That's how I like it, the most effective way. Bam, bing, bada boom. Great skill check all the way. Okay, you do this. I'm gonna do this. Just right in time to have. No aid, no aid. Yes, 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 yes. Right, right, right. In time. Yeah, 3, 2, 1. Okay, no aid. Maybe he does have. There goes my. My tree. I don't want to shop. Just because he's moving a little bit too fast. Let me just search for that totem. Where? Oh, nice. Let's see, maybe. Nope. Okay. No, it's not. Why are you blocking me for? Ah, he wants help. I get it. I get it, I get it. Okay. Let's search for. Okay, the gate is over there. He doesn't have no aid. Nice! Whoo! Maybe he did, but. Disarm? And open. He's coming right here, yeah. What? What? Somebody. Take a hit? Wow. Okay. We do set traps. I do see where the hatch is, so keep that in mind. Let's just heal up because we do have self-care tier 3. Tier 3 self-care. Wow. Boy. A massive boy. You can leave now. And it. One escape. Wow. Shit. Shitty, shitty, shit. Just go. Ah. That was a nice. I knew he's gonna take that trap and place it again. That was logically. Mind read it. GG's. Yoinks. Double peep. Extreme. I mean, we're 7. We're rank 7, but. Takes the Bar of Hope, Trade of the Hill, Iron Guest, Whispers. Whispers? Okay. Okay. 10 second stun, OP. The trap. Or this. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to smash like, subscribe. Comment what you want, share to your friends, to everybody, and I am gonna see you into the next episode. Bye bye.